Hi there, lovely! So if you haven't noticed yet, the latest trend is all about the button front denim skirt. It's a mixture of bit and pieces of 60s, 70s, and 90s, and today we'll show you how to get that skirt using only 3/4 yards of corduroy fabric. Have fun and good luck! Make sure to leave the tip attached to spread it in the next step. To create waistband facing, mark 1 3/4 inch width across the waist. This step is to create a style line. Basically, we're separating the skirt into two pieces. Simply, you're adding a total of 2 1/4 inch extra pattern right beside the center front to create button extension and facing. This is an optional step, but it's a great trick to add detail to the final outcome. Fold the hem 1/2 inch twice and sew to finish. Either serge or zigzag stitch the center front to clean finish and fold it 1 1/2 inch to create facing, then stitch it in place. In this step, I made a mistake, but do not yet make buttonhole at the very top section. That will be the very last step. Once you fold the waist facing, stitch it in place, and then finally you can make your last buttonhole.